In this video, we will be showing you how to remove the knockouts on a load center. As always, follow safety precautions and never work on energized equipment. You'll notice that the knockouts have spot welds which connect them to the load center. This one has one, so you go to the opposite and that's where you'll knock it out. This one has two, so you'll go in the middle to knock it out. And if it has three, you just find your way in between them and that's how you'll knock it out and remove it. With the knockouts, when you are removing them, you always start with the smallest knockout first and work your way outwards. Now we're going to show you how to remove the knockouts. For video purposes, I will be using a flathead, screwdriver, and a rubber mallet. So the first one, find the spot weld. I go the opposite and I knock it out. Then you'll take your pliers on the underside and you'll twist it out. Now with the center knockout removed, I then work to the next ring. There are two spot welds on this, so I want to go in between, but this one I don't actually knock out. I want to pry this one up. Now you're going to pry up both sides of this knockout. Now you'll pull the two up together. Grab them both at the same time and twist out. So now with two of the knockouts removed, you work out to the next knockout. This one has two spot welds, so I'm going to go in between both of these to remove it. And this one is an actual knockout. And then you'll twist it out. Now I've reached the size of knockout for my conduit that I was running, but if you did need a larger, you would still work your way out until you reach your adequate size for your conduit.